books. Books, she has found, are a way to live a thousand lives.